All refrigerators work in the same basic way. When cooling is needed, the cold control sends power to the cooling circuit. The compressor pushes the refrigerant through the system. In the freezer, heat is extracted by the evaporator coils and is released through the condenser coils behind the refrigerator. This process continues until the set temperature is reached. The temperature sensor is a heat-sensitive resistor, also known as a thermistor. As the temperature changes, so does the resistance. The control board monitors the resistance to determine the temperature. We can test the resistance to verify if the sensor is defective. If the resistance is outside of the normal range, then the control board will misread the temperature. This can cause the fridge to be too warm or too cold. Now, if the sensor fails completely, then the compressor will not receive power and the refrigerator will not start. You can see how to troubleshoot this in the video linked below. If you like this and want to see more tutorials and informational videos, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit an AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.